conversation. Because my thing is, whether people think they're alone, whether you're in a relationship, whether you're amongst 1,000 people, you are still alone. Because your lies are not known by these other people. Your sins are not known by these other people until you confess your sins, until amongst another man or upon your God or even the devil or even what you believe in, nobody will completely know you. So no one will ever know if you're being honest. No one will ever know what you want them to know. No one will ever know what you want them to know, how you feel, you know?